Hello?
Yes, son. I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength, but there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
watch your fire.
Come on.
hostage! do this.
Look out! Holy shit! That's a tiger!
Who's the man?
Me?
Wanna try your luck?
Sounds fun.
Thank you.
disgusting.
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me. Over here, stay close. Over here. Don't delay.
Hello, Yo, brother.
Dennis, you
brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Berhenti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Do they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Senapankabawa. We're brave to joke in the face of death. Fine work. Give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
And I will do anything to get him back.
Berikan saya herba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
Some fucked up poor boy, huh?
You are so close to the end. Come on! End it! You want to work for me, kid? You have to follow my rules.
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and...
And an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in pirate territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Hello, brother. I see him! He's there!
Cut!
Thank you. someone just fucking shoot me.
Ah! Going down.
from their west.
Anyone who tries to take this outpost.
Who's the man?
Me.
Nothing to be afraid of.
Thank you.
There are still more to do. Taking care of jobs on the bulletin board would help us greatly. Damn pirates. They're scum.
Look out!
Captain!
This outpost belongs to the Rakia, and we'll keep it that way.
I can't wait until this is home again.
You got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.
Wow. Can't wait until this is home again.
We're not done yet.
You got the bullet.
Can you help out with the items on the bulletin board?
Thank you. Thank you. my thing!
This town, it's the one from my dream. Doesn't seem to be doing too well.
But I enjoy being a puppet. It's being a puppet is easy. Just let go. Let it all go and follow the tanks.
Looking for a story to redeem me after I exaggerated the truth.
But I enjoy being a puppet.
What would you like to buy?
You just have to let go. Being a puppet is easy. But I enjoy being a puppet. It's easy. You just have to let go. Let it all go. Let it go.
Why just look when you can touch?
I won't bite, unless you want me to. I'm lonely. Want to play? Do you like what you see?
We can have a lot of fun together.
That's the place.
Look at you. You look like you could spare me a few bucks, eh? Come on, bro, help me out. Come on. I think you've got it, eh?
Gotta find the man in white. About Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell this story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say you look like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key. I gotta keep up with him. Can't let him see me.
About your Johns?
I wrote it out. It's not that often I get to hold a pen. So much for English.
Where's your money?
Take him, Miss Otto! Get rid of him!
Hey! Fucky, fucky, ducky, ducky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
Up with him.
Where's my fucking money?
You won't find it cheaper.
I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, twerp. You better not be holding out on me.
I don't feel good.
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine. Feel better? You lie to me again, and I will fucking kill you.
Hey, mister. Why
one last blowjob before
I gotta stay on him.
You like what you see. I can tell. Hi, you want some company? I won't bite.
Keep up with him.
You're getting old. You have 10 seconds to tell me who you are before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
A pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though. From the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends. Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt. Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Valka. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Thank you. is that smell? Fucking bugs. Oh, shit! Whoa!
Hey, look out!
Bitch better not be shooting at me!
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out... spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Vulcan. Stay away from him, Jim. Think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Coming in from the north.
way! Fuck me! This one's mine, Dave!
Give up this outpost without a fight.
Come on, do this.
This is all me.
Got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of. Come on, do this.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
You will clean this place of pirates. Such a promise.
Thank you.
can't wait until this is home again.
Was that after the parents?
Son of a bitch!
Was that after the parents?
You got the bullets. Nothing to be afraid of.